can shave it off like a South African beauty. Or we can get it on locks like Bob Marley. We can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. It's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. So say, hey, you, you're not your hair. And you, you're not your skin. We are not their expectations. No. Because I know I am not my hair, and I know that I am not my skin. But I'm the person that lives within.
Huh?